This was during the agriculture show launch in Soroti at Awoja Riverside Farm. Absence of market for farmers' products has been pointed out as a challenge affecting farmers.
They were given that call of order for 3 years to supply the things. All of a sudden, government stops their program, finding that farmers have planted gardens of cassava for supply. Farmers have planted gardens of acres of citrus seedlings, mango seedlings, cashew nut seedlings. But now those things have just rotten from there. NADS have changed the program that they want to overcado. They want those other things that our farmers cannot afford.
The show, supported by NARO and Bank of Uganda, among other organizations, saw different exhibitors showcase modern farming techniques and methods. Leaders have asked farmers to always consult on farming methods, pesticides, and environment conservation activities.
Bring here a lot.